Heads up for drivers. Tomorrow, a construction project starts on a busy area in Lansing and East Lansing. The Michigan Department of Transportation is closing the ramp from Howard Street to southbound US 127 and the ramps to westbound I-496. Now, here's a map of the area. The ramp closures are part of MDOT's plan to rebuild two ramps at the US 127 I-496 interchange in Lansing. Those ramps will remain closed until Sunday night.